gentlemen, on this beautiful morning here at Coventry Baggington Airport. A very warm welcome to all of you to the Air Atlantique Classic Air Show 2003.
790 and 963 would have been taxiing out together. The thing that beats us at the moment is that we still haven't completed our pneumatic system, so we had no brakes. And as a result, we've anchored a 24-ton crane at the back to make sure we don't miss the B-17 just parked in front of us, and the rest of you as well. We feel fairly safe now, and we shall be giving a four-engine run. Possibly we'll run one of the engines at a time to give you a sound of a full grip and not full chat, but high chat, shall we say. The aircraft is parked at the end of runway 17. Which is out towards air traffic control. She's in full maritime finish. As she flew and as I flew in this aircraft in Malta in 1961, I have about 40 hours of
not blocking the aisles or the aisle marks near the exit. The seat belts are fastened at all times when the seat belt sign is illuminated. If anyone is unfamiliar with the operation of the seat belt, if you'd like to come to me in a second, then I'll show you how to operate it. There are two cabin crew on board here.
Das Ding ist kürzlich abgedreht. Ja. So, wenn es nicht bei Hochkant auslöst, auf den Geisen auslöst.
Mensch, dann hätte ich das hier abgekommen. Ich muss noch das ist für drei fliegen.
to maintain to have sound combat ability. Pilots up.
Thank you.